box, and it looks like we got the legs.
And these go on the top.
The framework for the circle part.
And we have our basketball hoop.
It comes with the basketball hoop that we can put onto the net.
And here's the big metal pieces.
Yeah, those are for the wall that goes around it. And this is the actual trampoline part and the net that goes around it so the kids don't fall off. So Daddy's got a lot of building to do. I got a lot of instructions to read, and we'll see if we can put this together. Got the bottom part put together. I still have to put the side, the net, and the sidewall thing on it. But the nice thing about this trampoline is the springs are really well covered. And it has even this little guard to where their feet can't fall in there. And then it goes pretty far down the side as well. So that way when they're jumping, and they fall on the sides, then it won't, you know, hurt them on their ankles or twist their ankles or something like that. So, anyways, we'll keep putting it together.
If you like this video, hit the subscribe button
and click on that bell so you can be notified when we upload more videos. Thanks for watching.
Bye.